Hello, fellow travelers. We are back. A little bit more crafting away here. So we've got two of the exocraft, and we're going to build ourselves the third, the Nomad. No, we've got the Nomad. The Colossus. Yes, look at our amazing parking jobs. That is phenomenal. I think we're definitely going to win some awards for that. So what we need to do now is see what we need to build this thing. Now we needed, dynamic resonators, and I think we needed, was it Kari sheets or micro density fabric? Let's find out. Colossus Geobay. Okay, so we need, 200 heridium, 2 voltaic cell, 1 dynamic resonator, 200 heridium, 2 voltaic cell. Okay, let's see what we need, what we can do with that. I think we needed, just iron or something simple for that, didn't we? Antrium. Right. And we went around checking our inventory to see if we had any antrium kicking around. Got a little bit there. And that's about it. So let's go grab some antrium. That's easy enough to go get. Do we need to take our ride? I think we do. Why would we not? The 12 feet that we need to go. There we go. All right. Because I think even if you're going to the grocery store, you're going to probably pull that thing out. Okay. Let's see here. These things are growing everywhere nowadays. There's one hiding there. Perfect. Everywhere you see glowy. Oh, here's some more. Yeah, this stuff is so commonly rare. So rarely common. It's all over the place. It's ridiculous. Now, is that it, or is there some more hiding here? Antrium. Oh, Antrium. There's a theme over there. It's easier to find at nighttime. That's the thing. So at any rate, okay, so let's see what we need to do there. We can build one. Okay. And what do we need? Oh, we got, okay, so we need a couple more. Alright, might have to go for a little bit of a drive here. Unless there's a bit more kicking around. I don't know. Got a feeling like there ain't. It's hard to see in this daytime though. I can't see a thing. I mean, it looks lit up over here, but that's just deceptive, right? Yeah, hey, droney drone. What's up, friend? Look at that. Plutonium right here. Didn't notice that before. Now we'll, oh, there we go. There's a bit right there. I think. Looks lit up. Okay, well there's, oh yeah, there we go. There's a couple, right? Perfect. Oh, here we go. This should be enough. One. Two. Three. Is that enough? No. It is not enough. Oh, there we go. Another one there. 33 plus 9. And I think we need one more. Peekaboo. Antrium. Ouch. Silly plant. Aha. There you are. Okay. Now we can build the voltaic cell. Okay, so now, Oh, we probably don't have the heridium in our backpack here. So 5 heridium there. There we go. Oh, this is the issue. Okay, well, let's go home. Ouch. Where is my roamer? Where is my roamer? Where did I leave it? It's over there. Here. Looks like a skateboard. Or a shoe. That was a wholly unnecessary use of this thing, but why not, right? Okay, and let's go up to the... Oh, no, not enough juice. We have to wait for our jetpack to re-come back together. Re-come back together, whatever I was trying to say. To replenish. Okay, so get up on the roof. And I think... excellent. Let's build ourselves a Colossus. Now, yeah, here's a big question. Where do we want to... Should we just... Yeah, I think maybe something like that. What? Oh my gosh. Hey, drone. Are you not impressed with this thing? Oh my gosh. Look at this thing. This thing is ridiculous. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. So this thing is going to be slower. What's the deal with this? Oh, it's 24 slots. Oh my gosh. We can go do a little mining? Oh, this is the deal. Whoa, I like the turning on it. It's got a good backup. So, with this, we are able to put in... Oh yeah, I see. Look at that. Wow. Accelerator. Signal. Oh, wow. Cool. So this is going to be a fun one. And were we able to... Was there anything else we still had to put into this thing? Ooh. Oh, I see. We... accidentally called it. Then I dropped it on my head. No, so there's nothing left here to be done. Right, okay, so we the next things we need to do are... Ooh, no, I want out. I want to go over to this guy right here. Yeah, this one doesn't have much on the way, in the way of inventory. So first we need... I feel like we need the cannon before we get that. So 2 carite sheets and a power gel. Can we just build those here? Oh, there's a power gel. What do I need? Oh, come on. Carbon? Are you kidding me? How do I not have carbon? Is there none here? There we go. What? Really? Okay, fine. Fine. I have to get out in order to do this. We gotta go blast a tree. Man, I've really been wrecking the scenery around this place. Okay, that's enough to do that one. Wow. So now, yeah, I guess there it comes down to a big inventory issue for a lot of these. Ultimately, they're... Ooh, and they stack in here too. Well, that's not so bad. And 2 carite sheets for that. I just need some iron. So, not a bad deal. We'll get all of these, I think, beefed up soon enough. Let's go see what else the guy wants. Or I can't recall if that was it or not. Let's check it out. Our tires? Oh, the tires are still here, and the green light's still there. Hey, Brigadier, what's up? I really don't understand what you got going on here. I have transmitted Nell's testament to my brethren, Traveler. What you have learned this day will spread amongst the Viking. It will change our people for the better. Gra, and if violence is required, so be it. You are not as pathetic as I once believed. You are no longer interloper. You are one of us now until the end of time itself, enthroned in the glory of Colossus. All right. He waits to see my exocraft in all full glory as I watch. I watch as they forge an upgrade for my exocraft mining lasers surrounded by schematics and charge. Ooh. Wow. Okay. Gra, then why do you stand here, Traveler? Go, subjugate the world with its power. Here is the exocraft vehicle laser upgrade to assist with the task. Oh, yeah, that looks awesome. Increase the power of exocraft mining laser. Okay. I'm going to go do that in a sec, dude. What else you got for me? This probably... Oh, forgive me. I'm tired. But soon you shall have mastery of this planet's signals and the speed of which to reach any threat. I require only sufficient nanoclusters to build the final blueprints. Gra, this employment has been one of glory. Okay, so he wants 100 nanite clusters. Did I store some here? Well, that's my exosuit inventory. I got 18 there. Making sure I didn't just pop some in here like little Pez. Okay, so in my starship, did I have any? No? Really? Huh. Did I use them all? Is that what I did? We also got that dude at the front desk we gotta go and check out. There's a lot going on right now. There is so much going on. So we need to go find another abandoned place to get more nanite clusters. Whoa. Hey dude, what's up? What do you got for sale, my friend? You got anything good? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's make a deal, dude. What do you got? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I see a lot of stuff, none of which I'm interested in purchasing. So, yeah. I'm gonna skip on that right now. I appreciate you coming over. Oh, that's my detritium. But I just want... How about my... Yeah, that was me, guys. That was me. That's me. That's me. Mining all the iron. Man, these guys are getting really aggro around here. Ever since we activated the robot... They've just been grumpy. Oh, well, that's not good. You don't want that to happen when you're in the middle of getting into trouble. Those rocks are taking a while. Okay. Maybe that'll do it. See, I don't know which one we want to be applying all these awesome new upgrades to. I guess all of them? I mean, really, I want all these things just, you know, stacked out with the coolest, latest, awesome new bibbidi-bobbidis here. Wow. So this guy, the problem with this one, though, is that it doesn't have a lot of inventory space. But I'm wondering if we'll be able to buy more upgrade slots, possibly? And all that plutonium, why am I packing all that around? Although... Nice. Okay. Well, that's good. So the only... Yeah, the three things need to be... That's excellent. So we can use the signal booster in this thing to now... let's find some abandoned structures. Good. Gotta wait for that. I'm gonna do a couple times. And then we'll just fly over in our ship and go get the nanite clusters. I'm not driving over. Mm-hmm. Rare technology available. I will take it. Thank you. Okay, scanner, you can finish. You can be done now. Oh. Oh. Scan for... Oh, for Pete's sakes. There we go. Okay, let's go in here and go check these out now. Oh, that's a quick one. Nice. Again, was this thing always here, or is this like a new... Man, there's a lot of settlements out here. Now, I'm wondering if I was already at this one. I feel like... no, probably not. I would have taken all this. Nice. Okay, where's the... Where's the terminal, guys? Ooh, delicious. Okay, here's the terminal. It is here and not here. We reach for mastery of the galaxy, but do not understand the truth. What if I told you that time is the drug that keeps us docile and unquestioning? There is no now and then, there is no today or yesterday. This is an illusion, reflected in glass patterns of untruth that the universe uses to laugh at us. We are not meant to see such things. Our smaller minds rebel at concepts so unimaginably vast that they cannot be held in a single thought. It is how it controls us. Okay. So bibbidi-bobbidi, time is meaningless. And, did we get any nanite clusters? Ooh, yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I love them. Those are delicious. Oh, those are the best. I love nanite clusters. Nanite clusters, they're so delicious for me. Do-do-do, where is my ship? I left it over here. Alright, see if we can go find the other one now. So where was the other one? It said there was two, right? Hello? Uh-oh, did you make up a story? I feel like they did. Well, you know what? Let's head over. We knew we were coming this way, so let's go this way a little bit. What? Did we know about this? I swear they change things up. I think there's new construction that happens like all the time in this place. Wow, that almost coughed me over the railing. That was precarious, is what that was. We've never even been to this one. This is bonkers. How is there always new stuff here? This is amazing. Fascination bead and that are interestingly similar. Well, easy enough. We can put a little plutonium in our gas tank and use that up. Electron vapors. Wow, we're going to get lots of little goodies here. Ooh, more electron vapors. Okay. Suspension fluid. All right, well, let's throw that over there. Wow, very nice. It gives lots of yummies. Look at that. All right, and do we need... We don't really... 100%. Oh, wow. Cold protection. 825 plus 35. I don't understand what any of this means. Plus 35.3. Yeah, no idea. But cool. Jetpack tanks plus 3. Yeah, I guess. Okay, well, it says plus 1, plus 3. Okay. At any rate, let's go chat these guys up. I wonder if I can buy nanite clusters on the open market. Are you the dude that runs this place? Hey, engineer. Oh, man. Just because I got too much cool things in my inventory? Man, really? What can I get rid of? I've got too much good stuff happening here. Wow. Well, those don't stack. Oh, well, no, they probably would. But I don't have any other ones. Wow, yeah, this is totally bananas. Okay, so what do I have a stack of? Oh, man. Okay, so I guess I'll just use some up. That's silly. What a waste. That's all right. Let's talk to this dude. Hey, buddy boy. Corvax conversion speaks to entity. Welcome, traveler. Uh-huh. Okay. So what's he going to do for me? And... That's it? My standing went up? Well, that's kind of bum. Because I... No, I don't really need to recruit any... more people. Question is can I buy nanite clusters here? No, I cannot. Do I have anything to sell? Let's see if we do. No, you know what? I'm going to keep all of those things because I end up needing most of these things. Yeah, we're good on that. All right, thanks anyway, though. Let's go, whoa. Oh, we've seen this guy before. Let's go check these rigs out. So, hey dude. Echo, analyst, entity, agru. EAEA, EIEA. Oh, do you have anything to sell me? Nope, okay, that's cool. No biggie, wow, man. Wow, that is bananarama. Look at this stuff. Okay, so suspension fluid, I got 3 of those. I simply have too many good things here. Like I don't even know what to do with all this. Everything's kind of charged up. I don't want to dump like stuff. I'm like a hoarder is what I am. I'm hoarding all these things right now. Yeah, no, I know. Huh. Wow, this is an unusual problem. I haven't been having this problem lately. Okay, whatever. I'll just leave this stuff. I'll come back another day. I'll be back for you, my dear. My lovely. Ooh, hello. Oh, whoa. What you doing, buddy? Do you got anything to sell me here? Good. I'm also open to negotiations. That makes 2 of us. Except you're not selling anything good. All right. How about you? Whoa, excuse me. Whoa, that's a cool ship. That is, I mean, it's like ours, but he got bigger wings. It's kind of cool. No, I just want to buy some stuff, guy. Okay, no, yeah, you also have nothing, but let's just see, what has your ship got? 32 slots, dude. All you got is the 32 slots. Not a chance. And then we come back to this baby right here. Oh, you might have tiny little wings on the side. Might not be as kind of amazing, but you know what? You're sleeker. I don't know. I love these crane-necked ships. With that, I think it's time for us to take off. And I think we're going to also take a pause in this episode, and we'll come back next time and find ourselves another abandoned structure so we can get some more of those nanite clusters. And once we get the more nanite clusters, then we do the thing, and it's all good. It's all part of the cycle of life or something. Or not, because time is meaningless, according to these guys. So, who knows what we're going to be dealing with. Anyway, till next time, though. Bye-bye.